Green Gravel. So short. Here's two suggestions I always suggest. One option is give the melody to the left hand and play the chords with the right hand. Another option is play at a different place on the piano. And another option would be to play the chords and improvise your own melody over it. So let me show you how that would work.